Yes, we are. Already got. And today, yes, I am playing the Impossible Escape game mode with my best friend Carter. Carter, where are you at right now? I'm at Craggy Cliffs! And I got Rift to Go as my first item! I'm flying all the way to Steamy right now. I hope we are. No. Well, yeah, it's kind of purpley. Where are you right now? All right, I'm heading towards, well, I'm at Steamy Stacks right now. I'm coming in. Okay. I hear footsteps. I think this might be the hostile NPC though. Ah, it's the hostile NPC chasing me. Yes, that is the hostile NPC in the purple building trying to kill me. Carter, I hear you. Don't go near the purple building. The NPC is really overpowered. I hear you gliding. Are you gliding? Come in the car park. Yes. Behind you! Yes, we've never done this. Oh, yes. Woo! Evasive maneuvers. Yeah. Do you like this pickaxe that I'm using? Look at this emo. It's like Zen calm. Alright, we'll launch pad to the tower things. I'm using the same glider as you as well. Have you? Where do we go to get it? Oh yeah, it is. All right, I've got the roof motor. Let's just go. Yeah. I'm low on ammo. I'm running out of crash pads. All right, I'm out of them. No, these are just protecting the petrol station. Because it has Chonka's tires. That's why. Look, I found Chonka's tires. No! You want to go? Carter, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. All right, Carter, just get in the car. Get in the car. I've got to take this launch pad. All right, let me drive. Okay, no! The shark. Yeah. That seems like a good deal. What I'm thinking is everyone else is going to be grinding for parts of this helicopter, so why don't we just camp in as soon as they get all the parts? Run him over! There's some shotgun ammo and SMG ammo. There was some SMG ammo there, which is very good. Oh, they give NPC ammo, that's good. I mean, they give SMG ammo, which I really need, so I'm gonna just pick out some more. Still is, isn't it? Oh yeah. All right, we need the tail, the thrust, and the motor. Yeah, his name's Cobb. It's fine, you won't get. I'll make sure you don't. No, why am I? Why do I keep clicking X? Oh, I just used up all my crash pads. Woohoo! Turn the radio off, maybe, just so you don't get copyrighted. Oh, for me it is. There's a person! Lag. I'm on one health and it's dusk. Carter, get in this car now. I don't think I'm gonna survive. I'm on one health. Oh, go and drive into the slurp barrels. Okay. Oh no! You missed my. No! Why did I shoot the plant? I can't get in the car. I will. Go! Go! Get to high ground. Get to high ground. To the Guardian Tower. Oh, tail rotor here. I need that meat. No, please don't leave me. Get up. Ew. That sucked. This Catwoman skin, though, I do be digging it. No, actually, if we do PvP, everyone will focus the helicopter parts on one helicopter, so we can just camp. Don't you agree? We're only gonna focus it on one helicopter, and we can snatch it as soon as they do that. All right, put it in PvP. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah? Bye! Carter, where are you? Cough it up. I don't know where the hell you are, but I don't know if it's good. Carter, you there? Oh, that's all right. I'm at Rainbow Rentals. It's near Slurpee Swamp and Holly Hedges. You know, it has those like four houses that one's like yellow, one's orange, one's green, and one's blue. Yeah, I'm there. Where do you want to meet at, Sweaty? All right. Oh, I see a player. Yeah. The NPC killed him! Wait, did you see Ragnarok eliminated Anonymous 258 with an SMG? Okay. Watch the time, like the timer. Is it 29 minutes 50, about to be 50? What do you mean? I'm gonna duel Ragnarok, so then you might be able to see. Did you see, like, started a duel with? Or something. Because I didn't see started a duel with either, but I was just wondering. Maybe you saw it. Ah, Ragnarok has a lot of health! Oh my gosh, he left me on 16 health. Okay, I'm starting to go to sweaty. I'm literally on 16 health just because I tried to kill Ragnarok. I found a whiplash. I'll be there in a jiffy. And I found chonkers. And I found a gas can. This is the perfect loot. Oh, I found the henchman though. God, this is not good. That's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm at Sway Sands. I'm at Softies! I'm in my Lambo in the water! I'm in my Lambo! Vroom, vroom! I'm in a blue Lambo! Lookout tower, where's the lookout tower? I'm being shot at! I'm being duoed on! I'm being duoed on! Some weird people! I don't like them! I'm at the guardian of the tower! I see you! No! No! Get in! It's still not good. That's still a potential person that could kill us. Let's squad up. I'll get in yours. No! Carter! I'm dead now. Isn't it pretty obvious if I'm not on your team, you can kill me?
Seasons had to take his time.
believe you killed me. We would have escaped together. Together, we would have escaped. It's not a full squad. Not without me. What? Yeah. How am I supposed to imagine it when you were the one who killed me? There's nothing to Yeah, but the thing is it's because of you. You killed me. Why? You don't even have any regret! What's the point in shooting an SMG at me when I told you I was at 16 health and that we were about to team? Just to say that I wanted to test out if it would kill you. It's still not gonna cut the fact that you literally are the cause of my death. You pointed your weapon at me and shot. You literally shot me. Survived like this with you. Carter, if your mom says you have to come off, you should listen to her. I think your mum wants you to come off. You probably should.
Thank you.
What about your teammate? The fire only does one damage if it's like that. Oh! Carter, I have to come off, so you should probably come off as well.